The clock is ticking for Congress to pass a new spending agreement by March 1st or face a government shutdown. President Biden met with congressional leaders from both parties to urge them to break through their legislative deadlocks on key issues, such as foreign aid for Israel and Ukraine and border security. The potential shutdown could significantly damage the economy, and House Speaker Mike Johnson remains optimistic they'll reach a deal in time.